Hi friends, welcome to Baseline Makers. In this video we are going to see how to make contents bold and italics in LaTeX document. This is the first document that we have created in LaTeX in our previous videos, and the link of that video is given in the description box. So now let us see first how to make the content in bold in any LaTeX document. For that you need to use one comment, that is slash text bold font, that is BF, and you need to give a bracket here and you need to end that bracket till the content you need to write in bold. So we can give here, and let us run this document and see what changes are going to appear in this document. So here you can see that the content is now bold. Now let us see if you want to make the content in italic form. So you need to use another command, which is slash text it italic, and here also we need to give the bracket and we need to keep the content inside this bracket, so that the content which is appearing inside the bracket will come italic. So let us run this code and see whether it is happening. Yes, here you can see the content is now in italic form. Suppose if we need the content in both italic and bold, so we can use the two comments in this way, that is slash text bold font, and you need to give one bracket for this comment, and you need to close this bracket here. Now inside this bracket we need to give another comment, slash text italic, and here we are going to give this bracket and we are going to close this bracket here. Now let us run this command and see what is going to appear. Then you can see that here the content is going to appear in both bold and italic. Now let us see if we are changing this one bracket from here and just putting here, okay, and run this document. What effect will come in this document? So you can see that the content of this document till here is italic. After that the content is only in the bold format. This is all about making content bold and italic in LaTeX. I hope this video is helpful for you. So please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.